Hi, my name is Myrtle Young, and back in the 1997, I had bent over a freezer to put a ham in the freezer, and something happened to my back, and it was out for about 3 months. I couldn't do anything. I could barely get from the bed to the bathroom. I went to a chiropractor about 3 times a week for about 2 or 3 months, and it finally got a little bit better, but then I had it off and on through the years. Several times it would come back, and it would be so bad that I'd just lay in one position at night. If I could finally get to where I was comfortable, if I moved the least little bit, it started hurting again, and I would have, as soon as it got daylight, I would get up and go outside and just start walking up and down the driveway. It hurt me so bad that I couldn't do anything. It interfered with everything in my life. And then I heard about Dr. Sherling, and I went to see him, and he did the, what's it called?
Scar tissue remodeling.
He did the scar tissue remodeling thing on me. He did that about 3 times, and I haven't had any problems with that since, and it definitely works.
Okay, and how long ago was that?
That was back last fall, I think, when I was coming over here.
Okay. All right.